40-minute timer just went off. Yep, 4130 there. Still going, 3500 mAh, 62 watt hours. So we're like a 6/7 of the way there. Or an 1/8 if you want to look at amp hours. So I'll check back in like, what, 5 minutes? Yeah, so I'm trying to be here. Oh my God, perfect timing. I did it. Perfect timing. I just walked down here. There it was. Damn, that was perfect timing. Okay, as you see, I got 38, 48 out of that guy. And that guy died at like 67 or so. So, if I'm right, the battery won't let me turn it on. See that? Nothing out of the battery. But I think if I take this off, it will work. Yep, that resets it. That resets it. Now watch this. If I put this back, that blue guy's gonna light back up. And that's because I just reset the LVC. Now watch this. Shit, I'm holding a baby right now. Okay, hold on. We're gonna take this guy over here and plug it up to the battery charger, and it's going to charge without a problem because the LVC is set higher than the minimum voltage required to charge the damn battery. I can't believe I came down here right when that happened. Yo, that was perfect timing. All right.